What an come over you? What an come over you? What an come over you? In God's name, come on!
Have you met the those?
And now
it's all a trap.
I can see that you have killed before. No one can blame you for that. Demon souls are too precious to relinquish. Perhaps a slayer like you would have an interest in my offer. I want you to kill Saint Urbane and his followers. You will be rewarded amply. Do we have an agreement? A reason? Ha! Just think of it as an opportunity. Excellent. So, here is your reward. Take it. Now for your next task.
I want you to kill Sage Frake and his sniveling.
Of course, I'll provide you with a fine reward. Excellent. So, here is your reward. Take it. Don't look at me with that ravenous countenance. There's
I
more
want
work.
You to kill patches.
No reason for pause now. Excellent. I have. So, here is your reward. Take it. Don't look at me with that ravenous countenance.
I want you to kill Prince Ariona, son of Alant. He goes by the pseudonym Ostrog.
No reason for pause now, is there? Excellent. I have... What's wrong? I granted you a simple
Next,
task.
Next, kill Prince Ariona.
Mind, key to life's ether. Soul, art, may thy strength.
Well, well. Very smooth work. Almost merciless. Here is your reward. Be thankful for it. Normally, it would never find its way into your impure hands. Don't look at me with that ravenous countenance.
I
want
more.
You to kill that witch.
Of
Yuri.
Course, I'll provide you with a find.
Excellent. I hope.
So, you're all done. You're what they might call a miracle worker. One final task, and the secret of souls shall die with you.
Fool's youth is a rare thing. A fool such as you is a rare thing.